Yeah, so we are very happy that Synchrony India has been rated 23rd Great Place to Work in India by the Great Places to Work Institute and 44 by Great Places to Work and Fortune in North America. We feel absolutely delighted about our effort because as a company, we are very focused on people. And one of our most important values is care. And we feel that the whole concept is based on the foundation of care where we care for our employees, the employees care for each other, we care for the community, we care for the customer. Over and above that, Synchrony is also very focused on professional development. So we do believe in providing excellent training opportunities to people through our program called TAIL and LEAF. And we also believe that it is important for us to provide excellent career opportunities to people. Synchrony also has been a great employer when it comes to women. It is actually a company that was recognized by FICCI Flow in a ceremony presided over by the President of India as being the best company in India for women. That's primarily because we have 42% women in Synchrony and about 27% of our leadership is women. And I think the company is also very focused on people with disability, with about 145 people with disability in the organization today. So I think a combination of all this, the ability to care for our employees, the ability to kind of, you know, provide career opportunities, to kind of make an environment very challenging to work, to provide training opportunities, very focused on women and disability, has given us this great honor of being the 23rd best place to work in India. I think what makes us special is, you know, while training, development, good compensation, all these are definitely very important career opportunities. But what distinguishes us is our entire culture. Our whole culture is based on the foundation of care. So, you know, we have a very open door policy. So if employees have any issues that they need to talk to us about, they can just kind of, you know, walk in, talk to us. Not only that, it's not generally about issues, right? Sometimes people just want to talk to you to figure out about their career opportunities, or people just want to strike a conversation with you because they want to tell you something about themselves. So creating that environment where people feel comfortable in talking, I think is very important. And we encourage a lot of conversation, we encourage a lot of care. If you realize that, you know, there is some medical situation with a particular individual, we try our best to see if we can provide some extra medical support. We are very focused on providing world-class transport because, you know, it's very important that people come to office comfortably and go back home comfortably. So all those small things go a long way. But the biggest thing is what we call our touch time with the employees. We are absolutely focused on making sure that we give a lot of attention to any employee issue. And in our organization, we always say we have to be kind of, you know, giving people the right kind of an attention. And that really distinguishes us vis-a-vis, you know, some other organizations, or that's what makes us a great place to work. You see, the world has undergone a lot of change. I mean, you know, today's workforce is very, they want to have a bigger purpose in life. So one purpose in life is to kind of, you know, work and kind of do well for themselves. But a lot of people also want to kind of, you know, do something for the society. So we have seen over the last couple of years, every time we try to do something around corporate social responsibility, a lot of people raise their hands to become volunteers, which essentially means that, you know, people want to also work for an organization that is not only focused on its customers and on the employees, but also focused on the society. So we've seen a lot of prominence and importance given by employees. In fact, employees will come out of their shift hours to kind of contribute to CSR. In fact, in Synchrony, we run a very unique program. Every year, we give every employee 11 hours to kind of contribute to the society, and that's paid time. So that also encourages people to come forward and kind of, you know, contribute to the society. But I really don't want to minimize the importance of our employees by saying it's the paid time that gets them there. It's not really the paid time. It is just that people are motivated to do more. People want to kind of contribute more than their work. And I think all that adds up, right? It's a combination of things that makes a place a great place to work. So I think I definitely don't want to minimize the importance of contributing to the society. That also helps our overall ranking. In the case of Synchrony, our CSR is focused on three broad areas. The first area is really to kind of, you know, provide fluoride-free drinking water. So it's the government who gets the water, but technically we've set up plants to kind of, you know, remove the fluoride content of the water. So we've been very happy to say that over the last 2 years, we've provided fluoride-free water to about 16 villages. It basically means we've set up 16 plants for about 35,000 people. The second thing our CSR is focused on is this whole campaign with L.V. Prasad Eye Institute, where we support their cornea donation program. So we've actually supported cornea donations of about 2,500 corneas. And the third area we're very focused on is women empowerment, because we are an organization that is a benchmarked organization when it comes to women employment. So we have actually, tied up with the Telangana police to, and we provided them a mobile van which goes around the city of Hyderabad to educate people on safety and security. And then it also we've provided counselors both in the prison in Hyderabad and also, you know, in some police stations, which help counsel women around domestic issues or rehabilitating back into the society after some situations that they've gone through in their life. So these really are our three main programs, and it goes to corporate social responsibility. Most recently, we've started one more initiative called Prayas or Spot Fixing, where we actually go ahead and clean a particular location, and then we try to, you know, work with the community and make sure that place remains clean. And only if it remains clean for 90 continuous days do we kind of declare it a place that we have fixed. So these are the three or four areas that we are very focused on when it comes to corporate social responsibility. So you see, Synchrony does not play in the local market in India. We are actually a company that is, for lack of a better expression, it is an IT-enabled services company. So we are focused only on the global market in North America. So from our perspective, there's not been any impact for North America. So the local changes don't really kind of, you know, have a role to play. But I'm sure, I mean, it's brought about a lot of digitization and stuff like that in the Indian economy. Yeah, I think we feel that, you know, the fintech environment is going to evolve and develop, and it's already kind of, you know, taken some good leaps over a period of time. And we are also definitely focused on that particular space and innovation and stuff like that. So in Synchrony Hyderabad itself, we have set up an innovation center. It's called the Innovation Station. And our whole focus is to, you know, start figuring out various ways to kind of, you know, integrate with fintechs or bring about some good innovation in the organization.
Okay.